Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up, no exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a
symbiote.
Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there.
I'm working through it.
Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson, signing off.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Hmm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services.
Anytime. It's a wild story. Come on. I'll show you what happened.
Thank you.
And then you swung in.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
Thanks. Gotta go. I'll be late to the hospital.
Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them.
I was planning to, but the line is too long. I know they don't understand, but I'm happy to be here. See you later, Spider-Man.
I wonder if they deliver. And sent. Okay. Easy. I hope those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
Smell the change in the air. It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on it. Time to let go of old grievances. Rearrange priorities. While the world waited with bated breath to see if they would be fixed, New York stood tall and held the line. We did not acquiesce. After we take a moment to celebrate the freedom we fought so hard to retain, we must then turn our sights to the...
There's no place for you here, devils! This world belongs to each place!
This is a private party!
Fire!
Keep wet!
Everything burns!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God! Thank you!
Just a little bit farther! And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
There. It's over.
Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it, see what I can find. You wanna play? Let's play! This drone has to have more data on who Kraven's hunting. Better finish this before I lose all the data. Still more data in there. I think it finished downloading. Feeling the need. The need for speed. Thanks for the data. Kraven was hunting an influencer? What, did he think this kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Time to kill? The drone's data should help me stop Kraven's latest hunt. They definitely take after their mama. Better avoid them. Birds with railguns? Evolution is really letting me down here! Over halfway. At 90%. 10 to go. This data set looks complete. I did it. What?
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago? Probably just an error.
Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around. Just another day in the city. You gotta get enough data before this bird finds its target. I don't care how cute they are! They gotta go! Got 50% left. Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Better get back in the slipstream and catch up! This target died 5 years ago. Don't think these are data errors. Kraven was hunting dead people. Okay, now this is getting weird. Need more data to figure out what's going on here.
Allow me to...
Take off in! Can't save these people if I don't pull enough data from the drone. Through the download. Suit can't handle the heat! Just a little longer for that sweet data. Good out of this one. Download complete.
existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
Speaking. After I collect enough data, we put an end to this hunt. Ah, a robot Deathbird family. Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Better get back in the slipstream and catch up! Half the data so far. Got it all. Suit can't handle the heat! No more data from this drone. Finish downloading.
This can't be. All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. K. Just 50% remaining. It's too hot!
And that's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. Hunters are left in this city. Too many. So this is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here.
I see him!
Lifeguard Spidey reporting for duty. Did you read the sign? No hunting by the pool!
my suit! Where's yours?
Grandmother! Don't get hit!
I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei, after all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives. And
let us hide and seek. Like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies beneath?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I? Apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to go home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. More secrets. This looks classified. Building schematics and hunter logs? The chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when we were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven?
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now that... Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this. PlayStation.